This next song was going to be a Scantily Clad song that never happened, and I wrote it at the time. It was one of the many love songs I wrote about this one girl that I really liked at the time. And it's called Why Do I Talk to You? And this is how it goes. 1, 2, 3, go.